Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Groen 300-gallon mixing kettle. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 240 volts. For the purposes of the video, we've bypassed the safety switch.